Our present tax system is obsolete, unfair, and riddled with loopholes. We need a new system to cure the ills plaguing us. A value-added tax would do just that. A VAT would benefit individuals. We could eliminate all income taxes on the first $100,000 earned, which would abolish income tax for the vast majority of Americans. The system would be simpler, making taxes quicker and easier to calculate. Take-home pay would increase by a large amount. More jobs would be created, as imports would not enter the country so easily, displacing fewer American jobs. A VAT would be good for businesses. The corporate tax rate could be dropped from 35% to 15%, realigning it with international norms. It would allow us to subsidize our exports like every other nation with a VAT is doing. It would reawaken America's industrial base by making our products more competitive in foreign markets. It would increase the advantages of producing, saving, and investing here in the U.S. It would permit companies to keep more of their profits, lessening the need for them to borrow money. A VAT would benefit our government, too. It eliminates the need for thousands of accountants and bureaucrats while also reducing fraud. It would stimulate economic growth, thus lowering unemployment. It would encourage businesses to stay in the U.S., keeping more jobs and tax revenue here in the country. It would increase the revenue from foreign countries and companies, thus reducing our budget and trade deficits. Without a VAT, our companies pay to access foreign markets, while foreign companies get VAT rebates for exporting to ours. Our companies pay $550 billion each year in VAT taxes. We have the highest statutory tax rate in the world. Our companies outsource and offshore as a normal practice. This hurts our middle class, while creating massive profits for the 1%. A VAT tax is something nearly the entire world makes use of, and it is high time we brought it here to America.